Hi students, now I am going to discuss only 5 bits. Today first bit is the nucleus of an element contains 9 protons. The nucleus of an element contains 9 protons. What will be the valency of that element? It's very simplest question. Based on atomic number, based on electrons, also you can predict the valency of the element. 9 protons means the element is fluorine. 9 protons means element is what? Fluorine. Fluorine atomic number 9. Configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p5. This is outermost energy. Contains 7 electrons. Present in second period. D orbitals unavailable. Excited state impossible. So the fluorine maximum valency. Fluorine always exhibits only valency 1. Fluorine exhibits only valency 1. Fluorine always exhibits valency 1. And the second question, the total number of neutrons in dipositive zinc ion with mass number is 70. So in this question very clearly given mass number is given and asking number of neutrons. And everyone having idea how to calculate number of neutrons. Mass number minus atomic number. A minus Z. Z value is given 70. Total number of neutrons in dipositive zinc ion. Zinc atomic number having idea na? 30. Okay. So answer is what? Zinc atomic number is 30. Mass number is 70. So the neutrons how many? A minus Z. 70 minus 30. So answer is how much? 40. So this is the second question. And third one. Just very simple one. An ion as charge is minus 1. Suppose you are treated as a one ion. Having charge is minus 1. It has 18 electrons. Means after minus 1, it has 18 electrons. And 20 neutrons. Its mass number is what? And try to remember how to get mass number. Very starting only we discuss it. Most of the students if asking the mass number, you will be just simply atomic number, double value are telling. But that is not mass number. Mass of an element is equal to the sum of the protons and neutrons. So here given among the elementary particle, electron, proton, neutron, electrons are treated as outer nuclear particle. Electrons are negligible mass particle. So the total mass of an atom present in the nucleus only. Nucleus contain protons and neutrons. Here given 20 neutrons. We have to find protons. So, an ion has charge is minus 1, it has 18 electrons. So, means that element has how many protons? After minus 1, 18 electrons. So, definitely it has how many protons? 17 protons and 20 neutrons. 20 plus 17, 37 is the answer. Next, we discussed it very clearly, isosters meaning what? Same number of atoms and same number of electrons are there. Atomicity and the number of electrons are same there. Then they said to be isosters. This is the very, very simplest competitive bit. Many times repeated this type of question. Isosters. Atomicity same and atomicity and number of electrons. Here NO2, N plus O2, 1 nitrogen, 2 oxygen, total 3. Here also 3. Okay, atomicity same for the first option. Nitrogen atomic number 7, oxygen atomic number 8, 2 oxygens there. So 16 plus 7. 16 plus 7, 23, and minus 1 means gained 1 electron. So 24. And O3, ozone, 3 oxygens there. Each oxygen 8 electrons. So first answer only correct one. Na? And you can check leftover answers also. Next. An isotone of 32 germanium 76. 32 germanium 76. Atomic number different, mass number different. If number of neutrons are same, then it is said to be what? Isotone. So here 32 germanium 76 contain how many neutrons? You calculate 76 minus 32. 76 minus 32, 44. Among these options, which has 44? 77 minus 32, 77 minus 33, 77 minus 34, 78 minus 36. Which one is equal to the 44? From which one contains similar number of neutrons of 32 germanium 76? This is the answer, arsenic. 44 na, 77 minus 33. Arsenic, 33 arsenic 77 is the answer. Atomic number different, mass number different. If number of neutrons are same there, they are treated as what? Isotones. Okay.